this one is just to strum your fourth string and then just go down on the other.
Yeah.